There's been a incident.
Hey, you okay?
Come from the back and you just hold his neck supported.
We'll follow this route.
You're in a hostile environment, keep ourselves low.
Protect yourself from that ammunition, it's got to be good, solid cover.
Come on, come on!
Direction, we've got good cover here, even just getting down here, yeah, to lower our profile.
Make sure your seed is safe.
Now I'm going to start and apply a direct pressure on the wound in there. We're going about 2-3 centimeters to the side, guys, okay?
Put your ear right there and see if he's breathing. And yeah, he is. Right, so he's breathing. What do I need to do with him now?
Once he's analysed the heart, he's going to come back and say, for instance, two options.
You go into a village, yeah, called Trackerville. The people in the area do not trust the government, and they do not trust any non-government organisations. So you now, as trained, impartial observers, are going to go to the village.
Are you okay?
He's going to die.
Bring in here foreign aid.
He needs help! He needs help! Spisianovich needs help!